come eat with us in the ride.
This is a big old
curly fry, a whole tray.
And then we got our lemonade.
Is that all we got?
Kettle corn.
Oh, our kettle corn. Just threw it back here.
Kettle corn. There's nowhere to sit. So that's why we're eating in the ride.
Listening to KNDN. It's already getting dusty. And it's about, what time is it? 8:21.
We're gonna make our way to Hakal. Check it out.
I'm gonna burp in your face again.
No, I'll be like, walk into it.
We just got done at the Northern Pageant.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm finally eating. And then get back, rest up, and parade time.
Oh yeah. Our spots are saved. Gonna watch the parade with the fam. Take a rest. Then head to Hatral again.
That's the life, yo. That ceremony. I'm fired out already. We're fired out already.
These are like skinny fries, huh?
Mm-hmm. I found this perfect one, Linda.
Oh!
It's not even. Ah! It's dripping! Ah! It's not even. Cut.
And we saw a lot of cops, like,
I know there's, so what we're facing east. Mm-hmm. The rodeo grounds is that way. Over the like hill, there's like a house.
Past the Yeti grounds.
I think it's like NHA housing, I'm assuming. There's probably like
eight cops.
10 cops. Like, it looks like another party over there. Mm-hmm.
Someone's party got busted.
Crazy. Oh, why can't we just have a good time? None of this drama. There's a Che on the side of me.
Oh yeah, there's a Che next to us.
I'm pretty sure he's watching us. He's judging us.
Damn, little lady. You sure can't put it away.
You so can't put it away.
Fair season is when you bulk up.
Mm-hmm. You gain like 10 pounds.
Yeah. Then you work it off at Yeti.
Right?
In the cold and dancing.
See, that's what I was doing to him. Sorry, I need to clean my ride anyways. Hey, we're back in my ride. We always
do. Oh yeah!
We film videos in here.
It's been a minute. So how's your guys' day?
So, how's everyone's day?
Hope you all are enjoying the fair. If not, hope you're enjoying your weekend.
I wonder if Washington's gonna be crazy too. With all the concerts too.
Oh yeah. Let us know in the comments if you're going to Western.
Yeah,
Fair.
If you're going to Western. If you're gonna see Quiet Riot. Almost said Wu-Tang. Bones and Thugs. With Warren G, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Who else was
The Regulators. That's all I know.
I don't know the country band. All I know is state lines.
Okay.
We're gonna end it here.
Let us enjoy our food.
The newly Miss Northern Navajo cannot fulfill her duties, the Miss Northern Navajo first runner-up will take over immediately. So are you guys ready to meet your first runner-up and your Miss Northern Navajo? Or should we wait a little longer and just zen for a while? Hurry, how was Tito? And that ain't niche yet. Oh, hey, you yet, Banda, Banda, I stay to let the Haiki Ani Adi de Yaheto. So, okay, your Miss Northern Navajo first runner up is. Somebody said they were hungry. Who said that? Whoever said that has to make food for all of us now. We're gonna head over there. All right, you guys. Are you guys ready to be your Miss Northern Navajo first runner-up? Your Miss Northern Navajo first runner-up goes to Cassie Frame. And your new Miss Northern Navajo 2023-2024 is Ariana Austin. So Miss Northern Navajo will be getting a wonderful pendant, which was donated by Elijah Bahi and Lindsay Benali. It was directly made for Miss Northern Navajo. And on the pendant has it as a yin with corn stalks on it and the four sacred mountains around it. Definitely made for Miss Northern Navajo.
Thank you all for coming out tonight, and I really want to say thank you to the judges for their time and consideration, and I'm really thankful for you guys to come out tonight, and I just want to say that all of you guys did so good, and it was nice getting to know all of you guys. Thank you.
Nadine, the meal do bang, Nadine, ta ado Nadine, the meal do bang, di shinishle yat eh. I'd like to say welcome to the Northern Navajo Fair, the 110th annual. I'd like to say a quick thank you to our judges, and also first and foremost, I'd like to say thank you to our coordinator, Ms. Lanelle Washburn. Oh.
curly fries.
Yeah.
I think that's my main.
Mine is curly fries and lemonade. I think that's really
I think
good.
That's like a meal right there.
Yeah. Plus those guys have stew at the house if we're still hungry.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, my
one.
Curly fries?
Yeah.
Like they look native.
Or this king of the curly fries dude.
Remember, native.
Oh yeah, native. Small business.
Small business, native owned.
Native. Do we want to eat now and then throw it up?
Just kidding. Stitch.
Ooh.
Hawaiian shaped ice.
Mahalo, Mickey.
Freshly squeezed drinks.
It's gonna turn into res for you. Oh yeah. On these rides. Alright, so we're going on this one.
And then that one.
And then that one.
And then that one. And then that one. Oh man, there it goes.
We're on the squash bus and duo ride.
What's up, guys? We made breakfast. We didn't even record it. I made biscuits. My sous chef over here.
Chef.
We made this.
We've been up since 5. Oh, now she's back.
And then I'm making biscuits in there.
And the side of the, just take those two, but they're on the side of that blue ice chest.
Look at this!
Smile, don't
There's only a little bit of them. Where? Which one?
The with the lace.
Oh.
They're all talented. Especially swinging the baton. I probably dropped it.
Look at their shirts, y'all. These are nice. Lady, yes, queen, always. Oh, I can't see her. What do you call the leader of a band? Marshal? No. Conductor? No.
Conductor.
Every time I hear whistles from like that background, it reminds me of like he's on like.
I think of that TikTok somewhere, it's all ding, 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 ding.
Navajo Nation Band.
Probably why he's turned a little bit.
I want to know who makes all these shirts.
I think people are
some nice shirts. Shoes, Starbucks coffee. That dog's wearing shoes. No. To everyone who knows Miss Chris. Is he here?
Why are you hiding? Lexi! Oh my! Does Lexi like
someone? Brandon! 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 Dang, all the rowdy women. Yeah, woo!
Yourself, enjoy yourselves, and stay safe out there. Oh,